My name is Sergio Major Cavallaro Alessandro of the Italian Command SITAF AEF in Vicenza. I'm working as AG in the G3 branch as a ground liaison officer for the training activities of the 173rd Brigade on the Italian soil. I'm choosing to serve in the military because I joined the army when I was 17, thinking that to wear a uniform and to be a soldier could be something cool and useful for my country. But just after being graduated from the Italian Army NCOs Academy, I understood that this means something more. To wear the uniform, to serve my country, is something really important. I have learned the meaning of honor, respect. I want to say thank you to the American personnel, civilian soldiers, to give me the opportunity to increase myself in many ways. I learned a lot of things during my 60 years here in Vicenza within the 173rd Brigade. I would like, yes, to say thank you to all the personnel and to the United States Army as well as to the Italian Army.